Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more so you'll get the. If you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicators, strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. In this video, we are going to see about a combination of super trend and RSI indicator. Actually, super trend enough is a good and simple indicator for a buying and selling signal, but it will even react to spikes. So due to that, the super trend accuracy is been little bit less. So for that, to increase that accuracy only, we are going to use the combination of RSI. RSI is nothing but an relative strength index. Actually, it is a very good indicator to analyze the market of the market reactions also. The RSI will move only when the market will move. So during the time of only market is moving, the RSI will indicate and it will move. So by using those moves, we can use these combinations and make the perfect entry and book the profits. So for that only I'm going to use the RSI combination with the super trend. Okay, let's see how it's been done. As you can see, super trend period is 7 and the multiplier is 3. For uptrend it's in green color and for downtrend it's red color. Okay, after it select done, you can see whenever the uptrend it will indicate as a green color and whenever the downtrend it will indicate as a red color. Okay, and the next one is RSI. RSI period is 14 and the zone will be like overbought zone means 80, oversold zone means 20. That means whenever the stock is in oversold, like that means it will like 20, it will came below 20 means it will like oversold zone. Whenever it goes above the 80 means it will be like overbought zone. So that is the this is all the basic concepts of the RSI and super trend. And RSI will be like move like a line chart, and it will react only to the market. Whenever the market reacts only, this RSI will react. During sideways it will not react, it will just move like a line. So to avoid those sideways market also, this RSI will help you to do. Okay, let's see how this combination will work out and how. Okay, before we are going to make a see how the entries and everything work out, a perfect timing is being required. Okay, in this video I will tell you how this combination will work out in equity, and in my next video I will tell you how this combination will work out in commodity also. There will be little change in that. Okay, let's see. First thing is the timing. The timing will be for this candlestick is 10 minutes, because 10 minutes is being the perfect entry for this strategy. So due to that only I'm using this 10 minute strategy, and 10 minute strategy is being 10 minutes timing is being worked out very well for the strategy. Okay, here I have used 10 minutes, and then this 10 minutes is being going to be used by the super trend, and we are going to use another timing also, that is 30 minutes, because 30 minutes timing is being going to be required by the RSI indicator, that is relative strength index. This RSI indicator is going to be required 30 minutes timing. By combining these two timings only, we are going to make a entry. To find those entry only, we are going to use this 10 minutes time frame. Okay, and the super trend will going to help us when to make a entry in the market. Okay, first we are going to see it in Hindalco stock. And Hindalco stock, as you can see, this is our first entry. We will take this is our first entry. During 15th February at 2:35 PM, the super trend is showing that it's in green color. That means it's saying that you need to buy this stock at this time. Okay, but we get the entry level confirmation, first level confirmation. For second level confirmation, we are going to check with the RSI 30 minutes frame. Okay, this is RSI 30 minutes frame. In this, before going to check, I'm going to draw a line at 50, this 50 zone. Okay, like you need to select this and then select the, so this will be the normal RSI. So I have drawn a line of 50. This is the 50 line. So this 50 line will be like a center for this RSI. So whenever this RSI moves above and above this 50 zone and then come down, means we are going to make a entry and exit. But not only from this RSI, before that we need to confirm it with supertrend. Whenever supertrend is saying a green like a buying or selling signal, after it showing buying or selling signal, we need to come to this and we need to check the RSI also showing is it in buying or selling trend. Like how, means after we have drawn this 50 line, you need to check like it will be like 15th Feb around 2:35 we have confirmed it's in buying trend, the market is continuing in buying trend. Okay, around 19th February this line got crossed over the 50. Okay, after it crossed over the 50, around 11:15 p.m. like around 11:15 a.m. so we can even take 11:45 a.m. around 11:45 a.m. we got the confirmation of it crossed over the RSI's 50 line. So whenever this line chart crossed over the 50 line, means we can get it as a second level confirmation. After you get the confirmation, you can make the entry. So 11:45 will be our entry time in the Hindalco, okay, during 19th February. So this is 19th February chart. Here at 11:45 p.m. this is the candle. So in this candle only we are going to make a entry. So around 186.40 we are going to make a entry of buying this stock. After you bought this stock, the stock went up to 189.30, so around 3 points profit. So you can earn this profit by just using this combinations. So that is how you need to do the trade and find the strong level of buying or selling. Okay, like this only you need to do the trade. Okay, let's check with the previous ones also. For entry you need to find with the super trend 10 minutes chart. Okay, during 12th February 2:45 p.m. we got the selling signal. Let's check here. But we didn't get any selling signals. For selling signal, the RSI need to cross over this 50 line from above to below. Okay, but it's already in downtrend only. That means it had crossed before days one. So it will be like okay, as we can see, during 8th February at 9:35 to 9:45, we can take 9:45 also. During 8th February 9:45 a.m. the market shows in Hindalco, it's showing it's in sell trend. After you get this super trend confirmation of selling trend, you need to check with Hindalco's RSI combination. During this also you can get the 9:45, around 9:45 you get this confirmation of RSI got crossed over from above to below. That means from above 50 to below 50, it crossed over from above 50 to below 50. After it made a crossover, you can make a entry of selling this Hindalco stock at 9:45 a.m. So this is the 9:45 a.m. candlestick. So around 207 you would have sold the stock. After you sell this stock, the stock went down very well. So by selling this stock, you would have made a profit during this day. And many of them also have a doubt where to put the target and how to make the stop loss, how to book the stop loss, everything like that. So to book the profit, you can make a target of 1% or you can even use this trend line of whenever this trend line is changing, this 10 minutes super trend line changing, you can make book this target and came out, or you can even use it for stop loss also. So that is how you need to book the profits and stop loss. Okay. During 6th February, we got a buying signal. You need to check with the RSI. During 6th February, around 11:15 a.m., the market got crossed over. So around 11:45, you can make a entry of Hindalco of buying the stock. So you would have made a entry of buying the stock around here 11:45 a.m. After you bought the stock around this place, the market went up, so you would have booked the profit. You got the confirmation from Supertrend, and after you got the confirmation from Supertrend, you got the confirmation from RSI also. Okay, and then check with the previous one also. It will be like around 1:05, you would have got entry of selling in Supertrend. You need to check with Hindalco 30 minutes chart also during 5th February, but you didn't get any confirmation during 5th February. You didn't get any confirmation like it crossed to from above to below, like selling it's indicating, but it got the crossover around 12:15, but our Supertrend is indicating it's in downtrend after 12:45 PM only. So you need to confirm RSI only after you get the indication of Supertrend. After you get the indication of Supertrend, you need to check with RSI. During that time, there is no crossover. So due to that, you are not going to make any, you are not going to make any entry. You need to wait for another day. During next day, you got a trend changeover of buying, so you would have used this buying signal and book the profit. So that is how you need to know how to avoid the trend and how to book the trend also. Okay, let's check with some other stocks also. This is Sun Pharma 10 minute chart. This is Sun Pharma's 30 minute chart. Okay, during this around 15th February, you got a signal of selling this stock from Supertrend. Let's check with the 30 minutes combo. In this combo also, you can see from the opening onwards, it got crossed over. So you have made an entry of selling the stock at 9:45 a.m. So during 9:45 a.m., you would have around this place, you would have sold the stock. After you sell it, the market came down very well. So you would have booked the profit during this day also. So that is how you need to do the trade. Okay, let's check with the previous also. During 11th February, you got a signal of buying this Sun Pharma stock. You got a signal of buying it at 1:00 15 minutes like that. It's indicating of a buying signal around 1:45 like that. So you got the second confirmation from 1:45. So after you got that confirmation, you can just buy the stock around this place. So it will be like here 1:45. During this place, you would have bought the stock. After you bought the stock around 1:45 here you would have buy it 1:45. So you would have made an entry of buying at 427. After you bought the stock went up to 433. So here also you would have booked the profit, or if you also follow the trend means, you would have booked the profit for sure. So that is how you need to do the trade and book the profits. Okay, let's check with some other like Tata Motor. In Tata Motor, this is 10 minute chart and this is the 30 minute chart for RSI. During 15th February, it's got the signal of buying around 12:45 like that. After 12:45, we got the signal of buying from Tata Motors. We need to check with this RSIS also. In RSI also, at 12:45, you got the confirmation of buying. So you after you got the confirmation, you would have make a entry of 12 buying this stock at 12:45 p.m. So it will be like this. So in this place you would have bought this Tata Motor. After you bought it, the market went up very well, so you would have booked the profit during that day also. So this is how you need to do the trade. For Super Trend you need to use the 10 minute chart. For RSI you need to use the 30 minute chart. In equity, this combination 10:30 only worked out very well. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.